forget pit stops, forget fuel management. It's pedal to the metal all the way here as we get ready for today's sprint. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting sprint. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position with Charles Leclerc alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Russell, Sergio Perez, and Fernando Alonso. Ocon, Norris, Joe, and Pierre Gasly. Mick Schumacher, Bottas, Daniel Ricciardo, and Magnussen. Tsunoda, Albon, Sebastian Vettel, and Lance Stroll. Latifi and Lewis Hamilton rounds off the grid. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out.
Going.
pick up rubber and bring it home. Has been host to Formula One races since 1973. So sit back and relax for what is sure to be a fantastic Brazilian Grand Prix. It's an unusual anti-clockwise race here in Interlagos, where the Sao Paulo locals are packed into the grandstands at each of the 15 corners around this classic 2.7-mile circuit. Two very fast sections bookend the famous and highly technical Sector 2, where getting a good run out of Junção into one of the two DRS zones will be key to any overtaking prospects today. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And a very happy Carlos Sainz will start second. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Fernando Alonso, Leclerc, George Russell, and Perez. Gasly, Norris, Ocon, and Valtteri Bottas. Joe, Hamilton, Mick Schumacher, and Magnussen. Ricciardo, Tsunoda, Alex Albon, and Lance Stroll. Vettel and Nicholas Latifi. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. Anthony Davidson will be sharing his insight alongside me once again today. What should we be looking out for, Ant?
Why don't we kick off by discussing Max Verstappen?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? I'm also looking forward to seeing the different strategies in play today. Those who are starting on the red mark soft tyre are going to have a little bit more grip early on, but they have to make it count before that degradation starts to set in.
We'll be right back. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Another superb Sao Paulo Grand Prix comes to an end then, and it's a thoroughly deserved victory. Tell me, Ant, how do they manage to achieve this win?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
Ferrari are at it again. An excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there.
Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.